Sometimes kids, even my own, say the darndest things, but they also ask the darndest questions. And today, I'm going to try to answer them. Our first question comes from 12-year-old Jalen from New York.
Hi, my name is Jalen Jordan, and my question for Dr. Ian is, why do I get lightheaded when I see blood?
Hey, my brother does too, actually. The fancy word, Jalen, for what you're feeling is something called a vasovagal reaction. Even when we think we're not afraid of something, our bodies may think otherwise. In other words, this really is just a physical response from your nervous system that's triggered by the sight of blood. This can lead to fainting, so you have to be careful. The next time you see blood and feel lightheaded, just try some deep breathing. Close your eyes and calm yourself. It's that simple. Well, our next question comes from 5-year-old Sasha from Kansas.
Hi, Dr. Ian. I'm Sasha. I have a question for you. How do germs get in your body?
First of all, Sasha, you are the cutest. Great question. You know, this is something that has bothered me since I was your age, and there are actually many ways that germs can get inside your body. They can come through your nose, your mouth, your eyes, even cuts in your skin. You see, the germs usually get in those places when your hands are dirty and you touch your face or touch other parts of your body. Germs can get on your hands from touching something that is dirty, has germs on it, like a door handle, a light switch, even the toilet bowl flusher. This is why it's important to frequently wash your hands with soap and water and scrub them for 20 seconds, especially after using the restroom, coughing or sneezing, or being out in public. When you cough or sneeze, remember, do it in your arm. Our last question is from 3-year-old Hazel from New York.
Hi, my name is Hazel, and my question for Dr. Ann is, why do you kids do their baby teeth?
Hazel, just like your sweatshirt, you're going to grow up to be a star, I can tell. Well, the technical term for this is eruption. Your baby teeth are like placeholders for your future permanent adult teeth. The baby teeth are connected to your mouth by their roots. And when the adult teeth are ready to move in there, the root of the baby teeth will dissolve. That's when your tooth gets loose. Eventually, it falls out, and the tooth fairy comes and leaves you some money.
We're living in uncertain times. It's tough to keep up with the latest medical headlines.
Panicked about the market, panicked about COVID.
And how do those headlines impact you and your family?
100,000 people died.
On season 13 of The Doctors, we want to empower you physically.
If I met them at dance, they would meet me at medicine.
Man, I love that. Emotionally.
If I can change my thoughts, I can change my feelings.
And medically.
He doesn't have his mask up, which is not a good thing.
This is the $1 million question, maybe the $1 trillion question. This is so critical for people to hear.
We're giving you the inside track on health and wellness so that you can get back to the life you deserve. It's time to take back your power. The Doctors, now more than ever. Premieres September 21st.